Hey guys, Sequoia here, and today we're going to be going into episode 10 of our Mechanical Minecraft series. So as you probably read on the title of this video, we're just going to be exploring today. We're going to leave behind the redstone thing that we were doing over there, and we're going to go exploring, because it is always nice to know the land around you. I do have some food, and I do have some extra bowls, so if we need to, we can always just go ahead and make some more food. So, the reason why I want to go exploring. Ooh, he just dropped a bow. Ooh, my bow is almost as good as new now. But the reason why I want to go exploring, guys, is because I want to know what's around me. I mean, I know there's a dark oak here, I know there's a forest here, but that's pretty much all I know. And I know there's like a little bit of mountains somewhere over there. But I don't really know much. I see mountains over there. I might want to go check that out. Actually, I should write down my coordinates first of our house. So, just in case an accident or something happens. We can always just go ahead and head back to those coordinates. So let me go back to the house and get the coordinates. I should probably cut that out of the video, but I don't like cutting things out of videos, guys, because then you might think that I might be cheating or something off camera. So I don't like to cut things out. I mean, I don't cheat off camera. Don't think of it. Don't think of it like that. I'm just saying. I don't like to cut things off camera because you might think that I do stuff off camera, but let me get the coordinates. Okay. Hold on, let me write this down, guys, real quick, and I just poked myself with a pencil. That was kind of dumb. So, X, Y, and Z. We don't really need the Y, though. Okay, so 372, 57, and 332. Okay. The reason why we're gonna need the coordinates, guys, is because actually, should I take the bed with me? Yes, I probably should. Because if I die way out there, and I don't know where I am, then yeah, it's gonna be a disaster. So, we're actually gonna take this bed with us. Which way did we go? This way, right? Yes. Okay. So we're just gonna go exploring, guys. Check out the land around us. I had no idea we had pigs back here. See? See, we're already seeing new stuff. We're already seeing some pigs. And chickens. Should we already need chickens? Yay! Sugarcane. If we can, I hope we can find, like, wow! More pumpkins. That's nice. If we can, I hope we can find, whatchamacallit, temples and stuff. Or maybe one of those special biomes. One of the biomes, I don't know the name, but it's not snowy, but it's made of ice. And it's, I don't know the name, but it's the only way you can get compact ice. You can't craft compact ice. You can only find it in that biome. And that's why I want to find that biome. I also want to find some cows. I want to get cow tipper and I want to get books. Wow, that almost killed me. That scared the crap out of me, actually. Holy crap. Oh, wow, we're out of food already. Just my luck. I should have killed a pig. Killed one or two pigs. Should have, but I didn't. So we're just gonna run a long ways, and then I'm seeing lots of lava, that's for sure. I've seen a pool, I've seen that little fountain of lava over there. And one thing I haven't seen yet is a lot of animals. I was hoping to find some sheep. That's why I brought the shears along. Oh, right as I say it, too. Man, that is starting to become a habit. Literally. First with the pumpkins, now with the sheep. Sadly, though, I don't think we can. Nope. You can turn string into wool, but you can't turn wool into string. Which I think is kind of dumb, but... Swamp! Yes! Oh, yes. So many pigs. Holy crap. I'm so glad we found a swamp, because now we have a better chance of finding a slime chunk, guys. Yay! Whenever I say slime chunk, you might think I'm talking about a slime, but I actually mean a slime chunk, because only certain chunks spawn slimes, and they're really hard to find. Also, in the swamp, we can get some more mushrooms. If I could pick it up. The swamps are known for the brown mushrooms, the, whatchamacallits. Ooh! Lily pads! I'm thinking about doing a farm idea with lily pads, so... I need to collect as many of these as best we can. I also need vines. I'm thinking about making a vine farm. Sadly, the vine farm won't be automatic, though, because I don't know why I'm chopping that from the top, because I won't be able to collect it. There's also tons of sugarcane here, which is good. I don't know why there was grass on sand. That's not right. But it was, so. I thought I saw something over there. So, yay. We have lots of food now. I consider mushrooms as food. 18, 9. That's enough. There's also a red over there, so. Also some sheep. We can get ourselves some wool. Some more wool, at least. We will need wool. We will need wool. Sadly, though, we are not seeing any cows. For some reason, cows decided to move out of our world, apparently. They don't like it here. So, they left us, and... Yeah. Actually, about to get nighttime. Slimes do spawn in the day. Reason why we're not seeing any is because it's hard to find slime chunk. But slime chunks are more likely in the swamp. What? Why is there a forest fire? That's bad. You can only sleep at night. It is night. Well, it's getting night. I'm gonna need to check that out. That is actually kind of creepy. Hopefully, before we go to bed here, we can see where a slime spawns. I know I'm just spamming the bed, but I'm also looking up, trying to see if I can find a slime. Dang it. Yes, I would like to say D in the chat. I'm gonna go check that out, guys. So that is just messed up. And I still can't find any slimes. First... What... The heck is up over here? See, what do you know? Even more lava. I'm finding tons of lava. And I really don't like it. Didn't I bring a bucket along? No, I didn't. If I did, I would have grabbed some lava, but I didn't. Why is the grass changing so much? I don't know, but this is a lot of sugarcane. Holy mackerel. I don't want to leave the swamp just yet. Is that a jungle? I think I see a jungle tree, but I don't know. Ah, it's hard to tell. We're gonna need to leave the swamp, but hold on. What color does this make? Light blue dye. Okay, good. Pick tons of these. I'm thinking about using light blue wool in one of my builds also. So, I'll need some of those. And I haven't been timing myself, of course. Dang it. Let me set that up real quick. I'm sorry, guys. I am so sorry. This might be an extra long video. It might be a really short one. I don't know. I'm having to say that a lot. But let us go see if there's a jungle over here. Because if there is, we could really use the cocoa beans. And it's wood. I really think it was just a oak tree with vines on it. Well, the jungle trees, or not jungle, swamp trees are oak. Yeah, I was wrong. There is a tundra. Is this a tundra? I have no idea, because there's no snow here. And there is some up on the mountain, but that's it. Biomes can be extremely confusing sometimes. Let us come and shear these sheep, because these sheep need shearing. Give me all your wool. Grab it, Dormer. Yeah, there's... I don't know, it's hard to tell what kind of biome this is. Actually hard to tell. But we're not going to worry about that right now. We're going to worry about slimes, because slimes, wherever we go, whoa! Holy crap. So wherever we go, if we see a slime or any area that could contain slimes, it becomes our number one priority. Unless we're fighting the Wither or the Ender Dragon. Then we completely forget about slimes. Let me just head to the top of this mountain here, because I need to scope out the area. See what we got. We have birch forest. We have tundra over there. Plains, looks like. Then mountain area, swamp, still no signs of slimes, dang it. What is up with the snow? Oh, snow! I just realized that. I want to make a snowman farm. Or, not a farm, but a snowman, so we can get tons of snowballs. And we need snow blocks. So we're just gonna collect two more. Apparently, with each one hit of a thing, it gives you two. I did not know that. It used to not be that way. I don't want to head too far off, because then it'll take me forever to get back home. I guess we can risk it. Right. I hope we can find a witch's hut. That'd be nice. I wish there was a witch spawner in the witch's hut. That'd be so cool. Build witch farms. I want to see what's on the other side of this birch forest, because I am interested in the biomes around me. I want to start making maps and stuff, but I don't know how to do that. Takes a compass, which compass is just iron and gold, I think, or redstone. Redstone surrounded by gold, or redstone surrounded by iron. Or you need a map, which I don't know how to make a map. Huh. I really gotta figure out how to make a map and stuff. Because I want to map out the air. Wow! I hear lots of zombies. Cows! Yes! Oh, that was wrong. Cows, 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 cows! Yay! Finally, after biomes and biomes of searching, we finally find cows, guys. Now let's kill them. Please drop me leather. Please drop me leather. Please drop me leather. He didn't drop me leather. Man, that cows suck. I only think of cows for leather. Is that a wolf? This is literally a wolf. Oh, it's so cute. Oh, he's gonna kill sheep. He's so cute. I don't want to smack him. I said I don't. Oh, I have 2 bones. Oh, wait. I got it from the skeleton earlier. God, please let me have this dog if I can find him. Oh, there's tons of sheep droppings everywhere. Where is he? Stop moving. No! Dang it. Really wanted that dog. Only dog in the country. Oh, maybe we could find a village. If we could find a village. Villages, I don't think they spawn in forests, though, so we're probably not going to have very much luck with that. Never mind! Wow, my luck is awesome. I say, I really hope we can find some pumpkins soon. Finds pumpkins. I really hope we can find some sheep soon for their wool. Finds wool. Or finds sheep. I really hope we can find a plains biome, because I don't think villages spawn in forest. Finds a plains biome. Wow. I am so lucky. Maybe we can find some horses, too. Doubt it, though. For some reason, horses don't like to spawn on my worlds. Okay. Got time to make some more food. Where are my brown mushrooms? Okay. I was kind of getting scared there. I didn't find them, and I was like, crap. Oops. Gathering tons of pork and steak and stuff. I ought to gather more. There are tons of pigs here, so should be okay. I see, I think, a tundra. What's over there? Oh, it's one of those weird flowery biomes that has tons of every flower. I don't like those biomes very much. Way too colorful for me. Other people might like them. Me, not so much. Horses! Yay! Pumpkins! Yay! Only if we can find melons instead, but you can't actually find melons, I don't think. I think you can only find them in mineshafts, which sucks. But our pumpkin farm isn't doing the best, so. I mean, I haven't given it time to grow, but. These horses are way out here, that's for sure. I might have to place the bed soon, so I'm ought to hold that. I think I'm gonna have to take a stroll through this flowery biome. Man. We are finding lots of stuff. Okay. Time to wait for the sun to go down so we can take a nap. Ooh, I see something over there. I don't know what it is. If I could just find a jungle, that's all I really want, is a jungle. Well, that's not true. I want a lot of things. Man, get in the bed already! Gosh. Come on, it's nighttime! Monsters are gonna start spawning and I'm gonna die. God. Come on, you can see the stars! Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die. Get in the bed! Finally! Look how many cannot sleep because of night things there are. Make it day, then run. I have 20 whatchamacallit. I wish there was another way to get carrots other than villages and zombies. Cause, I mean, that's about the only, those are the only two ways, I think. That'd be weird if you could craft carrots. Okay, it's about time to end this video. More pumpkins, yay. So what we're gonna do, guys, is we're gonna end this episode. The next episode, I'm not actually gonna head home off camera. I'm gonna keep exploring in the next episode. Cause I like exploring. I don't know why, I just think it's kind of fun seeing all these new biomes. I mean, it's kind of repeating itself. Sort of. There's another forest fire! We've seen two! Okay, that one's, since it's actually in a forest, that one's gonna be pretty bad. But, yeah. I think that's gonna be it for, how many I've gotten 12 pumpkins on this trip, are you serious? I'm not complaining. I like the pumpkins. So yeah, I think I'm gonna end the episode here, guys. I'm gonna keep heading out a little bit. I might head home off camera, I might not. I might just head forever away until I finally find like a rare biome or something, and then save its coordinates, and then put another portal to it. I think that's probably what I'm gonna do. But that's gonna be in the next episode, so until then, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and check out my other videos. Please subscribe, guys. I'm really trying to grow my channel, and yeah. So, that's about it. Don't forget to tell your friends and family about me. So, let's see, like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends and family. That's about it. So, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys! Love ya!